options here, guys. You already know. Another category is beginning. Interruptions, art.
This is insane.
This is crazy. What was that?
I killed myself.
Ow! I'm doing the series on interruptions art called Art Battle.
Art Battle.
Where we get a hat filled with 10 little bits of paper.
Oh, yeah.
Each bit of paper has a thing on them.
And a bunch of things.
We'll pull up 5 bits of paper over time.
Bits of paper.
And each one has like a thing on it. And we have all these tabs open up ready to open when we pull out the piece of paper. And then we have to draw them. And we'll put a poll up and you guys can pick who wins. Put on up.
And then in about a week,
the next art battle will say who won the last one.
Yeah, there'll be some.
Anyway, so. So we're drawing with Sharpies, not actual paintbrushes. So you take a Sharpie. Just shake it up.
Shake it up.
Give it a shake. And then close your eyes and grab one.
The liquor.
The liquor!
From Resident Evil 2.
This is the picture that we're gonna be trying to draw. And we have a 2-minute timer to draw it. So after the 2 minutes, we have to, that's our final drawing. That's all we can do. The liquor, it's gonna be hard to draw. So just,
I'm a dad.
I wish he was. Paper ready. Okay, boys. Boys and girls. 3, 2, 1, go!
Go!
10 seconds left.
Oh.
10 seconds on the clock. 5.
Go on, son.
4, 3, 2, 1, stop. Okay. You show yours first. So that's the picture we're trying to make, and this is what he made. This is Rowan. That's so good!
Yeah.
And I added a bit of stuff. So he's holding a balloon, and that's Leon holding a gun and shooting him because we killed him.
That's incredible.
But look at my liquor.
Who do you think is better?
That's our liquors! Yeah! On to the next one.
Badlands Chugs! Yes! Badlands Chugs.
You guys remember our Badlands Chugs videos we did?
You probably
do. Boom!
Oh, look at him.
He chugs stuff. He's like the best YouTuber other than us on the platform, guys. Okay, 3, 2, 1, boom.
Go.
Go, 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 go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done.
Yes, lad.
Okay, so this time I'll show mine first. So this is the picture we're trying to paint, draw, and this is what we made.
The hell is he holding?
His boot, his dash boot.
Mine, this beautiful little lad here.
That's actually pretty good, I'm not even gonna.
It is, and I drew his little symbol there, and he's got his water bottle there.
So this time I'm gonna pull it out, because you pulled it out.
Darth Vader! We coughed. Oh, look at that little lad.
That's the picture we're trying to draw. Weeble, weeble, bugga, 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 skippity doo da, ba pa ba da poo ba, ba ga da da doo da, ba ba da da doo da, sipping on my charlotte. Sipping. Ooh. Darth Vader. Skippity doo da, ba gippity doo da, ba ga ba da poo ba ba ba. Okay. Go.
Yep, that's
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
And go.
Oh,
That's pretty good.
That is Darth Vader.
Man, I'm pretty proud of this.
Trust that. Oh, yeah, he's got a lightsaber there. Nice.
He's got like a big thing sticking out. That's his first design. Let's go. This is our fourth one.
Carol Baskin!
I saw a tiger and a tiger saw a man. You guys remember that show Tiger King? Yeah, we watched. Carol Baskin 100% killed her husband. I don't care what anyone says. She is a killer. Look into her eyes and tell me she didn't kill him.
You can't. Ready? 3, 2,
go!
Go!
Go, 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 go!
That is quite beautiful.
What does it say?
I'm Carol Baskin. Well, we had the same idea. Oh no! No.
She's holding
her. What's wrong with her neck?
She looks kind of like a bowling pin.
She does.
I draw her with big beady eyes because you can't look in them and say she's not a murderer. She's a murderer. Okay, so we have drawn 4 things.
This is the last
one. That means there's one more for this art battle. If you haven't voted on the polls, what are you doing?
Yeah, what the hell are you doing?
What the hell you be, man?
Thank you.
You're
I nearly dropped it.
Yes!
Big me mama said!
Yes!
Yes!
Daddy's here. Look at him. Daddy's actually here. Talk to us.
Good day, lads. Been a while. I'm not the actual pygmy mama's at but I'll
just
for now.
Just being beautiful as usual.
You see why I like him in this picture? He's not a hippie in this picture.
And he's not mean in this picture.
I
and
am
he
still
doesn't
very
think
mean.
The earth is a square.
No, yeah. The earth is a dodeco. He's running
through. And I like mean
look
mamas.
Look how many pictures of pygmy mamas there are.
Pygmy
like,
mama sets famous.
Where the hell were you in this one, pygmy mama, sir?
In a zoo getting a clean.
Oh, damn.
Anyway, let's draw this. There's your piece of paper.
Thank you, lad.
Here's my piece of paper.
Oh, God, this is big.
This is the final one. And 3, 2, 1. Go.
What's his name? Pygmy Marmoset, what's your name?
David McMarmoset.
I can't understand that.
I don't know.
I literally just said it normally.
I still can't remember.
I still can't remember.
We have 10 seconds.
And done.
Pygmy Marmoset.
He drew kind of fat. Pygmy Marmoset, he's not
yeah,
like
but
fat.
Look at him. If you just draw his shape, he's he looks pretty fat.
Penis nose, yeah.
Yeah, penis nose.
I did a nose. There you go. That was our art battle. Vote on the polls. You guys get to decide who wins. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, drop a like. If you want to see more art videos in the future, comment down below. You know, drop a like. We have other art series we want to do, such as rating paintings.
Oh!
Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys in the next video. Bye! Bye!
Oh, God. That was way too loud.
Check my bankroll, AO 400K for vehicle. Paint job look like ashy ankles on Django. Interior look mango. Shotgun grape, he look like mayo. Golden voice on payroll, neck all gold like KO. Corp, we aim at doors, get out the way, yo. Keep them bucks in banks like yayo. Swampy, out the bayou, pockets flooded. Y'all be dilute, watered down, I'm big.